To the capital now, where the design for a new Pacific memorial at the Pukeaho National War Memorial Park was unveiled this week. Sacred Māori stones from the Pacific were placed and blessed on the site of the new memorial before a scale model of the sculpture which will feature on the site was unveiled. Wellington artist Michel Tuffery conceptualised the iconic conch shell, a universal symbol of the diversity of the Pacific.
The inspiration was when we worked on the memorial projections up here, when I was throwing the portfolio for the Pacific soldiers. So we had to go and do some research, find out who served, and then all of a sudden this big, massive, unrevealed story revealed itself.
It's an acknowledgement of the role that our Pasifika peoples have played alongside New Zealand soldiers serving internationally. And for many of us growing up in this country, and I suspect even in the Pacific, many of us didn't even know that Pacific people had a role to play. So this really cements that acknowledgement of it. Where it is, it will be alongside other memorials.
The memorial is expected to be completed and unveiled in April next year.